The Tinker Edge T doesn't come with an operating system, so you'll be stuck in fast boot mode until you install one. To do that, first let's download the operating system, which is found on the community forum. So we'll switch to Windows and Google Asus Tinker Edge T, click forum, scroll to Tinker Edge T, software, and the latest OS should be the one at the top. Download it. It's a big download, 3 GB, so here's one I prepared earlier. Now, after extracting it, the first thing you want to do is install the Windows USB drivers. So go to Tools and extract the Asus Android USB blah 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 zip file. Open it up and go to the folder with the newer OS, Android, right-click on the INF file and install it. Fantastic. Go back to the base folder and with the Tinker Edge T still on, plug in a USB cable into the board. It has to go into the Type-C port and the other end of the cable to any USB 3 port on your Windows PC. In Windows, run the flash.cmd file to start the installation process or use flash.sh if you're on Linux. The flashing process takes about 10 to 15 minutes, so I'll fast forward. And ta-da! You've booted into Mendel Linux, which is a very lightweight version of Debian. It's so lightweight, in fact, that there's pretty much no GUI here. All you get is this wallpaper and a Western terminal. It's almost like a headless operating system. So if a lack of GUI freaks you out, don't worry, I've got you covered. In the next few videos, I'll explain how to use the Western terminal, and trust me, you're gonna end up loving it. Next up, we're gonna learn how to connect to the internet.